A robotic surgery provides a minimally invasive treatment for prostate cancer. A surgical robot is really a combination of a tower with four robotic arms, which communicates with a surgeon console. Any man is a candidate for robotic surgery for prostate cancer, even those with more advanced disease. One of the most important questions you can ask is, what is the experience of the surgical team and the surgeon performing that procedure? I personally have performed over 1,000 robotic prostatectomies. This kind of experience and the experience of the institution and the team around me allows us to offer you the best possible surgical outcomes. The process for selection of treatment for prostate cancer can sometimes be overwhelming. The function of our nurse navigator is to help walk you through that process. He or she is there to answer questions and to help direct your care from the diagnosis of your prostate cancer through your treatment. Because it's a minimally invasive surgery, patients are discharged more quickly from the hospital. They have less pain and discomfort. There's less blood loss during the procedure, and most importantly, they seem to recover more quickly. What I like most about my job is I have the ability to impact the course of these cancers and to provide curative treatment for most of them. I also love the opportunity to be able to work at the OHSU Knight Cancer Institute because I have the opportunity there to work with some of the best and the brightest in the field of prostate cancer, which offers patients to be able to be impacted by the best possible treatment options.